Welcome back. One of the largest global art fairs is coming to Miami Beach, where Bombay Sapphire Artisan Series finalists will have a chance to showcase their work to you. And right now, we welcome a local artist and winner of the Bombay Sapphire Miami Artisan Series, Caron Bowman. Welcome.
Well, thank you for having me here.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I love your shoes.
Oh, thank you.
Tell me how long you've been a part of this series, because you've been doing it for, what, 7 years?
7 years I've been doing it. It's a wonderful opportunity for emerging artists to display their work. There are 14 locations across the country in various cities, and each city picks a regional winner, and that regional winner goes to Scopes Art Fair in Miami Beach.
And will you tell me who that regional winner just so happens to be?
Well, I happen to be the regional winner this year for Miami.
Congratulations! That's a big deal.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Are you nervous?
Well, you know, you're excited.
Scope, I mean.
Yes, it's one of
all eyes on you, girl.
Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to the event and everything. The piece I did for that's my winning piece is a large-scale mural broken down into 24 pieces. And the 24 pieces basically is a gigantic puzzle. So basically, unlike other artwork that you go to see that you can't touch, This is a piece you guys can touch. It's an interactive puzzle. And it also is done with special effects paint, and it glows in the dark. So underneath certain lighting, it will glow. So I'm hoping that the public comes out December 6th and tries out the puzzle and gets to see the wonderful exhibition that we're having with Bombay Sapphire there, as well as getting to meet some of the other artists that will be participating.
I just love that it's interactive.
Oh, yeah.
For a lot of events and a lot of art shows, you cannot touch the art.
Yeah, know? That's the beauty of this.
And this is what we're taking a look at right now.
Yeah.
It's just that. How long did it take you to...
Well, let's see here. The biggest problem with it is when you have to draw something and it has to be exact so it can fit when you do a puzzle. So I would say it probably took us about a month to paint it in. And it's done with the special effects paint. And special effects paint, since it's wash, it's kind of difficult to work with. You know, you don't have a lot of work time with it. And as a result, that can be kind of hairy to deal with when you're designing it up.
I love it. We can't wait to see it in real life.
Well,
and I will cheers to you with a Bombay Sapphire drink.
Well, we want everyone to come out to the Scopes Fair and see it December 6th.
We absolutely will. The Bombay Sapphire Miami Artisan Series will showcase their finalists at the exhibit at Scope Miami Beach from December 7th to the 10th. The final event is scheduled for December 8th. For more information, you can go to bombayartisan.com. You can also join in on their conversation on social media. It's Art Basel Week. Get excited. We will be here tomorrow again at 11:30. Have a great day.